We're going down the elevator. We gotta. There's probably gonna be some sort of advancement in this episode. Hopefully, we can get past this one guy. There has to be some way. Or we can either do that or use an alluring skull to just get his attention and run right past him. That's what I want to do. I guess not. Go, 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 go. Sacrifice. Cool, new bonfire. The next bonfire, but we're not gonna end it there. We're going to attempt to kill him. Hopefully, I can do it. I can't really leave this area. So we can just shoot this and get some bombs. He can't leave that one spot. Too bad for him. Sorry, bro. Sorry, bro. Sorry, bro. Oh, you're so cute. You can just shoot and run away at him. You know what? I'm a ballsy motherfucker. There we go. With a real straight sword and lots of free souls. Cool. Let's look at this sword before I end the episode. But first, let's wave goodbye. Bye-bye! Now let's check this out. Inventory should be under Ithril. Okay. Well, it's not that bad a sword, I guess. I don't really see any use for it, but if you guys want to use it, you use it. I'm going to end this episode here. Peace out.